Not only that disgrace, but I think I got some good news for my Impala, guys. Finally, something. Let's see here. 59's in the new shop. But I got seats. Out of a Dodge Magnum. These seats are going in Dedication 6.4. Along with this console and the other seat. Of course, that one needs reupholstered. But that's alright. Other than that, this will all be cool in there. I want to see if I can find a way to cut the framing out of here and try to build something like this into my dash and then buy the same kit that went for this car. There's a big old touchscreen that went there. And I think I might be able to pull that out of my sleeve. Some people are going to dog on me for messing with my interior on my Impala right now, but I'm a teenager. I don't got money. I don't got a 9-to-5 job that makes $20 an hour at least, you know. And so the people that have that money will talk their shit about stuff like that, you know. But this stuff here, it's right here. It's free. It doesn't cost me any money. I can, poor man, build my own shit. And that's what I do. I mean, I turn my car into a two-door from a four-door because I didn't have 30-some grand to just buy a convertible Impala. You know, but yeah, so that's something I'm doing right now because I don't have any money to get the remaining parts I need for my Lincoln to finish the body work and paint it all in time, though. You know, I'll put money into my Lincoln, making sure it stays on the road before I do it to my 6.4. Suppose we can come back here and see this mess. I've been doing a lot of yard work for my old man because my car is still out here. I had to pull the shed out and stick the Challenger in here. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Oh, really? Impala parts everywhere. Give me a moment. Well, I guess we're going in this way. Ooh, there's a lot of shit in here. Well, I'm not climbing over all that, but there she is. Still got her. She's closer than most people think, but I don't care. It's my car. I'm trying to work on getting a better camera for recording videos and trying to figure out how to edit stuff better. Because after this car, there will be many more cars once I get making more money. I'm going to turn the Lincoln into a two-door ragtop because I ain't seen anybody do an actual operational convertible ragtop. Yes, they have done a two-door convertible Lincoln. They have not, from what my knowledge, done a operational ragtop. But now that I've said it, somewhere someone's going to build one, it'll pop up. And then I wanted to get a 60 Impala and do another conversion on that, turn it into a two-door, but actually put a convertible bucket back there. And that's the next project after I get settled in, you know, after body school and all that good jazz. And I'll probably end up getting stuck working on this beast. This is a 70 Dodge Challenger RT SE number 618 out of 700. So I'm sure soon this car right here will be on the channel, and I have to do the floors, I have to do the quarters, I gotta do the dash support, and the unibody up there needs worked on along with the posts at the very front. The trunk is gone, obliterated, needs done. But this car is appraised for $18,000 as it sits. Not my cup of tea, but I guess it's kind of cool. Other than that, y'all, I'm busy as hell. Stay blessed.